together the triple helix of industry, academia, and government. It just brings a great kind of cross collaboration and communication to the industry, and that we're all going to be collaboratively stronger together than if we all work in our own individual silos. So it brings all of those three elements together.